Our first runner-up is Karin Kovach, which makes